My name is Tassine, and this is my NUN experience.
I grew up in Montreal, Quebec, and moved to suburban Philadelphia when I was 11. The transition was difficult, but looking back, it really helped me for the future. When it came time to decide on college, I was seriously contemplating a gap year. So when I was accepted into the NUN program, the opportunity seemed perfect. The NUN program would allow me to study in Thessaloniki, Greece for 3 months. Even though I'd traveled before, I'd never stayed anywhere for more than a month, which made me really nervous. So I walk a little slower, and I try to catch your eye. Sometimes it's so hard to see the good things passing by. In Greece, I studied at the American College of Thessaloniki, or ECT. There, I took classes in Greek, microeconomics, religions of the world, and history of Thessaloniki. I also taught English with 4 other NUN students there as my service learning requirement. The experience was a lot harder than I thought it would be, since I'd never come up with lesson plans before, let alone teach. Overall, however, I really liked it. Our students were really fun to be around and seemed to enjoy our weekly 2-hour class. One of the best opportunities NUN gave me was the ability to travel. I traveled within Greece to Crete and Meteora and around more of Europe to Istanbul and Rome. Istanbul was by far my favorite. I've never been around a culture so different than mine, and the Hagia Sophia and Blue Mosque have to be 2 of the most beautiful buildings I've ever seen. In Rome, I took a trip to the Vatican, visited the Colosseum, walked down the Spanish Steps, made a wish at the Trevi Fountain, saw the Pantheon, and ate some pretty amazing food. You'll never get to heaven, or even to LA, if you don't believe there's a way. The friendships I made here in Greece have to be the best thing about my time here. I met so many amazing people throughout the program, and I can't wait to continue these friendships in Boston. Spending 3 months in Thessaloniki taught me many things. For one, I've learned to become a lot more independent. Living in a non-English-speaking country was really hard for me at first because of the language barrier. Once I took a couple Greek classes, however, and polished my hand signals, my communication skills went from mediocre to pretty average. I'm so grateful to my parents for this opportunity, and I can't wait for the next 4.5 years in Boston.